This seems to be the joke most people ask me to tell. It's a true story. Actually, it happened to me twice within a week and a half. This is the dumbest thing
anyone ever said to me. I love dumb things people say. I love it. The dumbest thing anyone ever said to me, right? Happened in New York City, could have been anywhere in the world. I was sitting on a subway. I was sitting on a newspaper. And a man came over, he said, "Are you reading that paper?" I don't know what to say. What are you going to say? You're nearsighted? What are you going to say? I just stared at him. The second time it happened to me, I was ready. I said yes, stood up, turned the page, and sat down again. Thank you. Good night, everyone. Good night.
I'm shooting for the highest star up there, man. Because if I miss, the worst that'll happen is I'll fall into the moon. But if I aim only for the moon and miss, I'm liable to land right back here in the neighborhood. David Brenner, age 13.
Do you remember when you were a little boy, Kingy, and I would tell you that someday my ship was coming in, and then we would talk what we were going to do with all the money, buy a new house, a new car, a freezer full of ice cream, new clothes for everyone, and all that stuff. We played that game a lot. You always knew my ship was never going to come in, didn't you? Well, Kingy, you brought the ship in for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, David Brenner.
Thank you very much, everyone. Good night. Good seeing you. Thank you. Hey, Mrs. Buckley, here's your D-minus over here. Hey, D-minus this over here. Here's your D-minus.